Linda is among the compounds with high population in Zambia. And the people of Linda compound, they have been complaining for years about the clinic, which has taken so long to open after completion of the project, which started in 2014. While the residents have also complained, saying that they are facing many challenges, for they have to travel a long distance to the nearest clinic, Mount Makulu of Chilanga constituency, which is in Chilanga district.
Sometimes man go to game, we have to be transport to the door of emergency. So she met paper of the paper to say go fast clinic. She go under the tavuti, commanding the bankania clinic.
Happens quality. Kambo, what you saw, Massigo, clinic, mount. Mount, you also mount to wear to game. Not in that win a medio wear to also a game. Which is in my. So,
Another resident said a project of a new health post, which started way back in Mount Makulu, while this one was still under construction. It was completed and it is now operating, while this one remained in the same condition. However, during broadcast time, both the contractor and the area councillor of Munkolo Ward 12 here in Linda compound were not available, and I was unable to find out why it has taken so long to open the health post. Justine S. Sinkala, Mama Sosa News.